Today's topic is how to fix Steam error code 50. So now go to the search and type run. Then open it. Now type here temp, T-E-M-P. Then OK. Then click on continue. Then select all files. And now delete it. Now go to the search and type apps. Now open the add or remove programs. Now search Steam. Now go to the three dots and click on uninstall. Then again you can install your Steam client and your problem is solved. And if it is work for you, so please do subscribe. Thanks.